Selamat kembali di Uncharted 4, pengakhiran seorang penyamun di dalam edisi terbaru saya. Apa khabar? Semoga anda semua berada di dalam keadaan yang baik. Kita sekarang berada di sebuah pulau meneruskan pencarian pengembaraan Nathan Drake dan abangnya, Samuel. Jadi, mari kita teruskan.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on. You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Samuel hampir terjatuh tadi di atas dari apa? Tangga yang dia cuba seberangi tu.
Sam, hey, you still there? God damn it. Let's see here.
Selalunya kita akan anggap Samuel akan datang untuk macam baling kotak apa. Tapi dia menghilangkan diri.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec.
Macam kena patah balik saja. Mungkin tadi ada kotak tu yang Samuel dapat tu, mungkin ada kegunaan. So kita macam stuck. Macam mana kita nak pergi sebelah sana?
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. Look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
What does he need? Kena build momentum untuk lompat ke sebelah sini.
There's a path down here. Great, right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice jump. Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Ada sebuah lagi bangunan. Menara. Baik kita tengok apa yang ada di dalam.
Ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Sam dekat bawah.
Behind you.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, but where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
All right. You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
What is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. I think they actually built all this stuff.
These guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, look.
Hey. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
Kita dah jumpa macam lukisan, drawing untuk saya tak pasti. Mungkin ini ialah istana Henry Avery. Dan ini ialah macam replika apa nama bandaraya yang mungkin dibina oleh Ketua Lanun tu.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils all gathered around Avery. Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
Apa ni, di dinding ni ada macam diorang punya apa orang kata? Peristiwa lah, rekod. Yang ini ialah the founders. Semua mungkin lanun-lanun yang bekerjasama dengan Henry Avery. Dan inilah diorang punya insignia. Ini macam ada apa ni, berada dalam mahkamah. Dan ini adalah gambar kapal. Saya rasa ini dua kapal ni sedang bertempur. Tak tahu apa mungkin peristiwa ni semua ada kaitan dengan pengembaraan Nathan. Nathan perlu gabungkan semua petunjuk ni untuk dia akhirnya menemui jawapannya.
We're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.
Tadi Nathan kata dia risau pasal apa ni belakang dia. Itu macam reference daripada filem Spider-Man 2.
Let's see what these do. Okay,
some impressive engineering here.
Okey, kita jumpa satu lagi kawasan teka-teki puzzle. Saya akan cuba selesaikan.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Symbols. That'll help.
Jadi yang ini ialah macam bulan purnama. Apa ni? Macam apa? Bentuk bumi siang dan malam. Saya akan cuba align dia mengikut cahaya tu. Masuk ke dalam cahaya.
There we go. What is that? Oh, look. Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Baik, saya rasa ini ialah apa ni, daripada kawasan yang ada macam peta tadi, blueprints dan apa ni, miniature bangunan tu. Simbol-simbol yang di mengelilingi Henry Avery punya simbol. Ini ialah mereka, saya rasa. Setiap lanun ni mereka ada insignia simbol diorang yang tersendiri.
Symbols at once.
Jadi kita akan cuba susun bentuk bola ni mengikut cahaya tu. Okey, tak sama. Tapi dia punya trick kat sini, dia akan pusing dua kali bila kita nak cuba nak tukar simbol tu. Jadi kita kena, macam kalau boleh kita biarkan satu sajalah yang berpusing dalam satu masa. Lagi senang kan?
Get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got 8 out of 12.
Okay, lebih banyak apa ni, statue the founders. Lanun-lanun yang saya baru unlock. Menurut Nathan tinggal lagi 2. Puzzle yang terakhir ni dia agak tricky sikit sebab setiap kali saya pusing dia akan berpusing. Tak payah letak dekat apa ni, simbol punya apa ni, tempat yang boleh tukar simbol tu, dia sendiri akan berpusing. Jadi timing kena cantik.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
Baik, puzzle tadi baru saja keluarkan statue Henry Avery yang berada di sebelah pulau ni. Kita kena cuba pergi ke sana.
Hey, up here. Found a way back.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish. Snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Okay, statue yang saya masuki ialah di depan ni.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Cuaca yang berangin, mungkin sejak lagi akan hujan.
No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Get off this beach.
Saya pun tak tahu apa yang berlaku. Nathan telah terpisah daripada abangnya. Saya percaya itu ialah boat kita ataupun boat Rafe. Keadaan cuaca semakin lebat dengan kilat. Kita sudah memasuki chapter 13. Nathan nampak sangat keletihan.
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Oh, for God's. Of course. Everything's gone. I think that's the best I've ever seen, Tony.
Rupa bentuk batu ni betul-betul sama macam Fortress of Solitude daripada filem Superman. Saya masih tak pasti island ni lokasi dia dekat mana. Mungkin Kings Bay. Kilat sabung menyambung. Agak licin. Lepas tu tempat pemegang tu tak berapa kukuh. Dalam keadaan basah ni memang agak bahaya. Tak boleh pergi sebelah sana ke?
Sick Parvus Magna. Sam. Where are you? Crap.
Bella, apa ni Nathan Drake dia mungkin telah apa ni tertidur, pengsan, jatuh tadi. Saya rasa dia pun dah boleh berjalan seperti biasa. Oh, sedikit cedera. Dan hujan pun sudah berhenti. Orang kata memudahkan lagi apa ni expedition Nathan. Baiklah, saya akan berhenti untuk seketika. Kita akan berjumpa di video yang seterusnya. Saya harap anda akan enjoy saya punya walkthrough untuk game Uncharted ni. Jangan lupa untuk drop komen, share dan subscribe. Terima kasih banyak.